Good afternoon, everyone. It's my presentation for CKGM matrix information. First, I will introduce. This is very important for our peers below. Encapsulation. Examine the code efficiency in encapsulating pertinent information and function within codes and regularity access to information and method use access modify such as private, public, and protected. Encapsulation improve the modularity of the code. Lesson relays an internal implementation specifies and offer standardized interfaces. Inheritance evaluate how efficiently the code make use of inheritance technique to promote sharing and resilient access object to increase the extensibility and maintainability of the code. Inheritance should be utilized to describe the connection in which developed classes inherit properties and methods from base classes. Polymorphism. Consider how well the code implements the idea of polymorphism, which enable many objects to react differently to the same message through method overriding interface implementation or function overloading. Code may more easily adapt to various object type because to polymorphisms increased flexibility and scalability. Abstraction. Examine the code to see whether it efficiently uses abstraction method, which enable modularity and extensibility by extracting common features and behavior into abstract classes, interface, or base classes. Abstraction improves code readability and maintainability by observing implementation spaces and protecting high-level concepts and interface. Implementing low copies and high cohesions in object-oriented programming enable the creation of maintainable, scalable, and reusable code. Next rule, we use the CKGM tools to get the metrics of the project. I want to know whether the project could be revealed and if the source code should be refactored. Get the advice from the metrics. Step that we have performed in order to get the metrics. Download a file from the website from the CKGM website. Two, put the project into idea. Three, download the ANT file from the ANT point Apache point org. Four, put the ANT's lab file into the CKGM project the file folder lab. 5, make the project label at the library. Add as library. Do this action. Add as library. 6, modify the CKGM 1.9 source code. The class name is matrix fighters point Java. The below code. This is the path analysis. This is the path to analyze the matrix. And we change the method. We can analyze the every file under with point class. 7, modify the source code ARGY is the path that needed to analyze it. 8, run the file 9. So the run output and get the matrix. We can see this is the class file's name. And this is the information. To display all the output from the CKGM, we can say this is my class calculator. Calculator intercept, your tells calculator, good manager, and so on. This is the matrix information, we can see. And next, this is the information, okay. Display all matrix using markdown table. We can see the static information, WMC, DIT, NOC, CBO, LCOM, CE, NPM, and so on. This is the attribute meaning. WMC meaning weights method per class, and so on. 4, discuss the result. For example, we can say WMC. WMC, other detail class is max WMC has 8. Pretty manager, calculator, manager, and calculator intercept WAC is 5. This is the method in the class. This is our main operation business class. So he has WMC high value. And the DIT. DIT 的话DIT is 1. Every DIT is 1. Except cache UI class is 6. Cache UI, we in the class extend from the G frame. He is about the GUI. So he has the DIT is more. Is higher, just like 6, and ONC number of the child. Every class now ONC is 0, but hey, this ONC is not detected the interface. They can detect it the class. Extend the class, but they didn't calculate the implement the interface. Just like my class calculator intercept implements iCalculator, and the calculator manager also implements iCalculator. Yeah. and CBO. The max CBO is good manager class. Good manager is the main operation class, and the calculator manager's class is CBO is the 4. The max RFC is cash UI, has the number of 26 and 29. Good manager RFC number is 27. The operation business relay on the good manager. LCOM lock of the choose in the masters. Max LCM number is the print manager class value is 10. The second LC number is the input manager class. We should modify the class print manager and input manager for lock of the cohesion. And the CA 的话CA the max CA number class is the order detail, value is 5. Second is utility class, the value is 3. NPM. NPM 的话 just the number of public masters. The max number NPM class is order detail and value is 8. Second max number NPM is calculator interceptor and print manager and the value is 5. About the conclusion. The source code project is difficult to reuse. The source code should be refactored and the class order detail could have a parent class, for example, named abstract order detail. And the order detail should be modified for reduce the CA and NPM. Print manager's RCM is too high, should be refactored too. A calculator interceptor should be modified for the RFC too high. Cache UI and a good manager should be modified for the RFC too high too. After a code refactor, the code would be process reusability, enable it to efficiently reuse the in other project or models. This incompress while design interface packetable component and modular struggles. Implement the idea of the object oriented programming. Thank you. This is my presentation about CKGM matrix.